Hey guys, it's me, Felix here. As you can see, last time I made a body review, a paper plus review of body. So yeah, right here, I have made the Playtime Girl. As you can see, I made it today, and it took me so hard to make it. So here's the only Playtime Girl. There she is. Look at her style. Oh my gosh, look in the back. Color two, even a sad one. Yeah, this is the one where it's just cut me here. It's like, I don't think you guys see that one. This is the original sad girl I just made second. Yeah, this is for the jump rope. For the jump rope girl, this is normal. This is the one where it's just cut me for where in the scenes where I'm gonna cut her, the jump rope with the kid. I know, so, and I even made the body's schoolhouse rule. It's right here in the book, right here, as you can see, focus, but then zoom in here, see, like, here's a, yeah, I only did only two pages, like, right here. Ah, crap, I forgot to put no entering, fuck, delete, something like that. I only put no entering. School rules, no running, no entering, no eating, no drinking, no escaping, no escaping detention, no fourth wall breaks, no bowling, no poking people with pencils, like the principal says in his voice, no looking people's locker, like the principal said. Yeah, the hard part about making this is the hair up, because I try to not cut her hair. Cause I did it so good that I tried to cut it, and yeah, and I was watching like FNAF Flix. If you guys don't know who FNAF Flix, go watch his channel. Cause like, I mean, I'm not trying to copy him. It's like he always like he makes into a puppet. I mean, I like his view. Go to, if you don't know who's FNAF Flix, I'm gonna put in the description. I'm gonna put hashtag FNAF Flix in the description. Okay. And then you can know who's FNAF Flix. Like, then I'm gonna, in the second one, I'm gonna put hashtag FNAF Flix body summer school. Okay? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So give this video a thumbs up if you like the Playtime Girl. So I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.